Did you know that having a high genetic risk of heart disease nearly doubles your risk of having a heart attack or stroke? This makes it even more important for you to know your family health history. Get started by collecting information from your relatives about who has heart disease and when it started. You can also talk to your doctor about genetic testing and steps you can take to help lower your risk of heart disease.
Learn more at HealthyDrivenChicago.com.